Hello everybody, my name is Kosmicosine, welcome back to another episode of SkyWars on the Hive server. Playing on Mossy, good old map by Benjiman. I always used to call him Benjamin, but it's Benjiman, I don't know why I made that mistake. I only point this out every time because Benjiman watches my videos, I guess. There was also, I forget the guy, but there was also another guy who made a gravity map that commented in one of my videos. And to be honest, I don't remember what episode it was or if I actually responded to his comments, so I feel bad. It was one of the gravity map. Oh, it was the guy that made the map deeper and deeper, so I don't know. Anyways, playing SkyWars. Oh, good start. Really good start, actually. We have diamond chest plates. We just have, okay. Ooh, redstone. Oh, I love losing hearts on the redstone. It makes me feel really good. It really does. It makes me feel happy inside. It makes me feel complete, you know? Okay, why am I digging down so deep? See, the other thing is, I don't know if I'll actually ever reach the bottom. Well, I mean, I will reach the bottom eventually, but these islands actually go down really far, as you can see there. Oh, no, someone is unhappy about... Someone's salty there. I might censor that. I mean, I pretty well... I mean, yeah, I definitely will. Well, if I forget to, then I apologize. Ooh, reported. He got reported for saying that. Good. Good, good, good. All right, you just have to love how angry people get when you knock them off. It's quite funny. I mean, I don't blame them. I get angry too when I get knocked off, but you know, I don't type obscenities into the chat. It's not nice. It's just not a nice thing to do. You know, be nice. It's a video game. You know, if you really play video games to the point where you just feel the need to scream obscenities at people, I think it hasn't really been fun for you anymore. It's just kind of stopping fun at that point. All right. I would like my two hearts back, so if you can give me that, and then if you can give me that heart. Oh my gosh, why? Why does it do this to me? It's just, why, man? Why? Why does it happen? It makes me sad. It really does make me sad. So, I mean, I was planning. I'm dead. Okay, never mind. I'm not actually dead. I actually thought I would be dead. I pretty much have died. Like, I have really good armor, actually, so maybe... Wow, five in a row, all five have decreased my health. That is a record. That's a lie. It's definitely not a record. Actually, I've gotten down to, like, one heart. I've gotten down to one heart, and I think when you get to one heart, it's physically impossible for you to even lose any more hearts. Hey, it might happen again, though. With the pace we're on, it could happen again easily. I mean, actually, that's not how that works. I mean, assuming it's a 50-50 chance of getting... I really don't think it's a 50-50 chance. I really don't. Maybe it's just because I just have a bias. Maybe it's easier for me to remember the times where I lost hearts because it's not what I wanted. Maybe it actually is 50-50 if you take the, you know, just track the results. But I don't track the results. Just for me, it feels like it's not 50-50. I feel like there's a lower chance of gaining hearts. I feel like there's a higher chance of losing a heart. So I don't know what is up with that. I got a lot of cobblestone blocks though, so that's good. I mean, I do want to go to the main island. I mean, I don't want to with four hearts. Plus, hi. Oh, I hate you. Why do you gotta do this? You know. How about you just don't. How about that? Water. Hope that screws you over, dude. I hope that screws you over. Is this actually happening? Oh my gosh, did that actually happen? Oh my gosh. Guys, I'm in shock. I can't believe that happened. Oh my gosh. I had four hearts. I had half a heart. He poisoned me. I legitimately don't believe that happened. I think... Oh my gosh. Wow is really... I literally had half a heart. I mean, because I was poisoned. I can't believe that. There's the water down there. I cannot believe that. That is absolutely insane. I am proud of that, though. I am really proud of that. I'm really proud of that. That's cool. I like that. He didn't land a single hit on me. I mean, he tried. Actually, that was the guy that said reported to the guy that screamed obscenities in the chat. I feel kind of bad, because he seemed like a good guy. When I knocked him off, he didn't scream obscenities. I mean, he just said lol. You know, he may have been angry internally, but he didn't feel the need to say mean things, you know? But anyways, that was... I am actually incredibly proud of myself. I reacted well. I mean, I placed water down. I think that was really, that was my only thing is, that was really cool. I'm proud of myself for doing that. I really am. I'm so happy right now. I'm really proud of myself. I really, really am. You know, I mean, I think I reacted perfectly. I mean, obviously, attacking with a sword wouldn't have done anything. Honestly, even trying to kill him with lava wouldn't have done much. But water was enough of a distraction. And really, I mean, I know, I mean, I mean, it's easy to do something. Like, I didn't do that in accident. I mean, I meant to place the water because I thought that was really, I mean, I was kind of panicking. I didn't really think the whole plan through. Like, I'm just like, I was just taking it one step at a time. I was like, okay, I'm going to place the water. And then once I realized that he was trapped in the water, I went up and then I just went to see if I could go hit him off. And then I actually could. So that was insane. I still have 4 hearts, so I would like to get more. I mean, to be honest, if I can get a kill at half a heart, I really don't care about losing any more hearts at this point. So I'm not acting like what I just did is going to be an easy thing to repeat. It's obviously not going to be. I mean, definitely not going to do anything like that for a while. Wow, that was honestly maybe one of my favorite kills I've ever gotten in SkyWars. My favorite play, I guess you would say. My favorite plays in all of SkyWars. Honestly, I can't even think of any plays. I mean, I'm sure I've done plays that have been cool. I just don't remember all of them. I know that's not like a brag or anything. I've done a lot of SkyWars episodes, so I probably legitimately don't remember anything like that. It would really suck if I just died from like walking off now. I don't get it. Does that island have like an overhang thing? I don't see it. Don't all the islands have a cave or something? I'm trying to look for the cave on that island, but I don't see it. It's on this one, but apparently not on that one. That's weird. Is it facing that direction? I guess it is. All right. Well, I'm here now, so I really don't care anymore. All right. Yeah, it would really suck if I just fell off, so try not to fall off the whole island, because that would just be very anticlimactic. Okay. Please. Wow. I gotta kill it half hard. I mean, I'm not too concerned with this. If it really is a 50-50 chance, the odds of this happening in a row are extremely low, so, you know. Yeah, it's just, I feel like there's just, there has to be, obviously there's a higher chance of losing hearts. I mean, I feel like that's obvious. I mean, even from this one sample size of mining eight heart blocks, I've lost eight hearts from 8 heart blocks. That's like, the odds, if it's 50-50, that's incredibly low. And this happens to me a lot. Losing several hearts in a row, then only gaining one, and then losing a lot more. Very rare. I mean, sometimes I go up. I just remember, like, very early in my SkyWars career when they had the thing where, I haven't even thought about this in a while, but, like, when you could get the health boost from the potion blocks, and then you would mine the hearts, and you'd gain, like, 4 hearts at a time, and you would never lose them. You would never lose hearts if you mined it while you had the health boost on, and then you would gain 4 hearts, and you could just, like, get tons of hearts. Like, I regularly had, like, 4 sets of hearts, like, which would be, like, 40 hearts. I regularly have that amount of hearts. On a regular basis, I had, like, 40 hearts. Sounds absolutely insane, I know, but it's just, it was really easy to do when you could do the whole health boost thing. Crap. Honestly, an arrow could kill me. Not one arrow, but, like, 2 arrows, so. He drew his bow at me, so I'm not going to deal with that. This is sad, honestly. Yeah, I can't even afford to get hit by an arrow. That's the sad thing. There's a guy over there. He's chilling. I have a lava bucket. Honestly, a lava bucket and TNT would be my... Well, it only took half a heart. It's not that big of a deal. Well, I'll just let him waste arrows. Hopefully he doesn't try to come over here. Actually, no, I do hope he tries to come over here, because that's my best bet at getting a kill of this guy would be for him to come on the bridge and then just knock him off the bridge before he has a chance to do anything. Well, I can make a bow, so that's what we're going to do. If I win this game, that's just going to be... It's going to be, I don't even know that. That's going to be insane. This is just dumb, though. I mean, I don't think I'm really a big... Like, I'm still so proud of that kill. I'm really proud of that kill. That was an amazing kill. It was beautiful. And actually, it's kind of weird to label it out of context. I was like, oh, you like this? I don't think death is that beautiful, but you know, it's a video game. It was a good play, like in a sports or something. I don't know. Oh my gosh, what is this? Gaining a heart? What witchcraft is this? That doesn't happen. What is this? Gaining hearts doesn't happen. What is this? Yeah, there you go. Now we're back to normal. All right. Honestly, I'm just mining all the health blocks I see, because I honestly don't care anymore. It's like, I have two hearts, so what's the difference if I lose one? When you have one heart, I'm pretty sure it's impossible to actually lose another one. I mean, I don't think it's just going to kill you. I mean, I've done that before. I've gotten to one heart, and it's... Oh, he's crossing. He's crossing. Okay, this is my best bet. Okay. If I get two kills this game, that's just going to be ridiculous. Two kills, like, under two hearts. So you coming over there? You trying to come over here? I don't know if he is. Apparently, he just felt the need to repair that bridge. I mean, hey, I respect that. Okay, what I could do... Hi. Come over here. Once again, my best bet is just to draw him out while I make him want to come over here. You know. I could have some lava. Several things I could do. Did he even see me? I feel like he had to have seen me. There's no way he didn't. Well, I know there's someone else. I mean, there's three people in the game. I saw someone, like... Okay, do you see that bridge right there? Like, it's right in my crosshairs now. It's right above my crosshairs. There was a bridge up there, like, on the top of his island that he was on earlier. I don't know if I pointed that out. I think I did, but... Okay, I don't know if this guy knows that I'm here. He might. He's chilling. No, he doesn't. Oh, okay. You coming? Just get my sword out. I don't know if I'm going to try and place lava or something. Oh, crap. There's the guy. He's sneaking up on him. There's a guy shifting. Do you see the guy shifting? In the top left corner of the screen. The very, very top left of the screen right now. Oh, he's making a bridge over there. Oh, crap. He's coming. You don't see me. Crap, he has a potion. Should I just run out? Sup? Bye-bye! See ya! Oh my gosh, is this gonna happen? Oh, he's building a bridge! He's building a bridge! I just remembered. Oh, please still be brilliant. Oh, I can do this! I can win if he goes across a bridge, I can win. If he goes across a bridge, I can win the game. Guys, if I win this game, I'm gonna be done. I'm just gonna be done with life. I mean, what's the point? I mean, there's not even any reason to continue living if I win this game. I will have seen it all. Oh my gosh. To be honest, I want to lose another heart. Is there a health block around here so that I can lose another heart? I actually want to lose another heart so that I can say that I won with literally one heart. Not even any, like only one heart available to me. Okay, never mind. I don't even want to go near mobs because they could actually pose a threat to me. No, I should have been paying more attention, dang it. Ah, couldn't get him there. Well, he's going from bridge to bridge, so, you know, I can, there's potential here. Oh, here's the game winner. Does he see me? Dang it. Okay. I can't just, you know, teleport to him with an Ender Eye. Honestly, Ender Eyeing would kill me immediately because it takes two hearts, so Ender Eyeing would just be instant death. I mean, I'm shifting. Oh, he's drawing his bow. He knows I'm here. Is he crossing? Okay. I knew it was going to hit him, but I'm like, yeah, he's going to land on the island, isn't he? Yeah, and he did. Yeah, that was good. That was funny. His heart probably skipped a beat. I knew I hit him. I'm like, yeah, that's gonna hit him. But then as soon as it hit him, I'm like, yeah, he's gonna land on the island, and he did. So that, yeah. All right. Well, he knows what I'm doing. I mean, he blatantly knows what I'm doing now. So I mean, I don't even know why I'm checking this. I mean, hello, creeper. I really don't want you anywhere near me, so you'll blow up over there or something like that. There you go. Ah. Okay, I need to make sure he doesn't see me. Like. I won! GG! GG no re! Oh my gosh! Oh! I don't even know what to say. I think that honestly might be the best game of SkyWars. The best game of SkyWars I've ever played. That was incredible. Wow. I really don't have anything else to say. That was amazing. That kill in the beginning was amazing. The fact that I got the guy on the bridge. Thing is, actually, I didn't really talk about that second kill. The second kill where I was on the mid-island, and I was waiting for the guy to come to me, and I just ran to him. I feel like he was in his inventory, because, like, he had pretty slow reaction times. I mean, I could tell that he had lava out, so he was switching, and he had a potion in his hand at first. I rushed at him, and he started moving. He only started moving, like, when I got to him. So, I have a feeling he was in his inventory and didn't expect me to come towards him, so... Either way, I mean, I really don't. That was an amazing game. I hope you guys have enjoyed, and I will see you guys later. Bye. Hey, thanks for watching my video. If you want to watch the previous video that I've made, you can click the video on the left. If you want to watch the next video that I've made, you can click the video on the right. If my next video is already uploaded by the time you watch this, that is.
Oh, and we're gonna do it. Oh, gosh. Guys, we're on new ground. Oh,
that's a tough jump right there.
Oh, what do we do? What side do I jump on? Oh, guys, I'm scared. I'm scared.